Okay, assalamu alaikum, brother. Ashmir. Let's just hear for Ashmir. The actual tournament. He has made himself, I don't know. They cooked the books at the back and they make the two biggest guys in the final. That's Abel and Abel.
Yeah,
I'm sure after watching again, all of us feel as though we could have beaten them. Okay, before we get into the trophies, Brother Askar, their tournament is probably September. And that's a team tournament. We're looking forward to that again. We're looking to see somebody else against Amir and somebody else against Raheem. Not those two together. So, guys, train hard, right? We're going to go straight to the next trophies. Larry, you got the winners? You got the winners?
Yeah.
Okay, so Ash is going to take it over and present the trophy. Again, we thank the Toronto District School Board for the facility. We thank the Scarborough Kings for letting us come here.
Okay, for C3, our winner today was Muhammad Ali.
Share Wasim, Wasim! That's all the trophies, that's fine. The other thing is that if there's any shortcomings throughout the evening, please forgive us, we do our first. But more importantly, also give us suggestions. If you know any other teams or any other matches that participate in table tennis, feel free to send it to me so we can invite them. September, again, it's going to be at the Jaffrey Center in Bayview.
9,000 batters.
9,000 batters, inshallah. So make sure that we have your emails, we have your contact.
Is there a contact?
Other than that, weekly we play at Islamic Institute every Friday night from 9. We play at the Medi Center every Friday. We play at
Meadowvale Islamic Center every Friday.
Do we play anywhere else that you want to invite anybody to? Anybody else playing anywhere? They play at Scarborough Kings here. Anytime it's a fee for playing here, but you are invited to join the club as far as I'm
concerned.
All the winners, he will take them.
And all the winners, the brother wants to take the winners, it's going to be on
all
YouTube and Facebook.
Yes?
Come on, you think I got it?
Okay, everyone.
I lost both to you guys.
Very, very nice. Very nice.